teach our photography students and they are hearing impaired. When they come for photo walk, they get opportunity to talk to people, they get permission to shoot, so they can manage themselves independently. Photography is their language to communicate with the world. Building teeth skills gives them confidence to live their life on their own terms. And teeth confidence helps them to deal with daily challenges of their lives. Can you imagine a life without being able to hear? I was born hearing impaired. Believe me, it was tough till I found this. I left my corporate job and today I'm a self-taught photographer. Time to give back. Because listening capacity of children is limited. They have less vocabulary. We give all technical information in sign language. English books are not helpful. Believe me, it's the best feeling to see the transformation of these child children to confident young people in such a short duration. Till now, we have trained 15 children. But to continue, we need your support. It's not about photography, but making choices in every step. If people believe in themselves, they can do so much with their life. These students need your support. Be generous and donate. Thank you for listening to me.